I would say Joe Jackson was probably responsible for the greatest entertainment family the world has ever known. His legacy as a stern, fearsome manager and father to these kids was so well known, and is also, unfortunately, his abuse, that it became part of like folklore, you know, especially in Black culture. You know, Kanye West has a rhyme in a Carrie Hilson song where he says, "Now mad, real mad Joe Jackson." People would joke about, you know, "I'll turn Joe Jackson on you," or something like that. Well, Michael Jackson also said there were times when he would regurgitate at the sight of him because he was so scared. He was also sometimes verbally abusive. He would call Michael Jackson Big Nose, and we all know that Michael Jackson went on to have many plastic surgeries, especially on his nose. He would say he was stern, but he denies abuse. But in some ways, what he might call abuse and what some people might call abuse, others might just call strict discipline. He certainly knew that he wasn't warm and fuzzy, and I think he acknowledged that. And he acknowledged that he wasn't perfect. As much negativity as he got, his kids always credited him for them having their own money and having a legacy and having a career after they turned 18. A few years ago, he was in Cannes, walking the red carpet with, I think, like a Discovery or something like that. He was always using his name, and he was always trying to be in the entertainment business. He never let it go.